Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh, yes, you know that. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense.
What you giving? Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it up now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
I turn twos, I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes to say I want you. Twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Bruno Fernandes. Now Suarez. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And Salah! But it can't. Ederson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. And didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it. cleared away. Region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
The lineup then for the hosts. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Luka Modric in central midfield, and the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, untidy in possession. Suarez. Options in the middle. Ronaldo. And he's in an offside position. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Ederson begins in goal. Emerson plays with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Bruno Fernandes. Useful looking ball. Chance here. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? And slipped through beautifully. Can they square the game? That is a tackle and a half. Are being pressed here. Ronaldo. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Luka Modric. And not cleared away properly. And now here's Eden Hazard. Electing to cross into the centre. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out! So, a level contest. 1-1. Modric. Well, attacking possibilities. in the right place to cut out the pass. Promising looking ball. Suarez. Not borderline offside, but correct. Might be able to set up the chance. Ronaldo. Pogba has it. Modric. At times they make passing look easy. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he put it in? And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. So there we have it. 2-1. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Kessier. Suarez. Suarez! And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Suarez. Effective pressure to regain possession. Jordi Alba. Here's Ronaldo. Jordi Alba. Failure to hold the ball on the part of Jordi Alba. Now can they create something? Making progress. Ronaldo. Suarez! And how about that for a save? And they will make the change now.
Number 9, Gabriel. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Keylor Navas.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Suarez. Ronaldo. And return to Suarez. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Intercepting it intelligently. Suarez. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Getting in there to intercept. Ronaldo. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, a tremendous block. Suarez. On to Bruno Fernandes. He's had to go for it. Great opportunity. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Ronaldo wasteful in possession. Now this could really lift spirits. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Yes. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Modric. He's lost it.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Eden Hazard. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Llorente could pull one back here. And this time, it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Ronaldo. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, nice ball over the top. Great block.
Well, that's woken the crowd up. They sense something now. Maybe it's the goal they all want.
That's very decisive goalkeeping. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Zakaria. Suarez. Ronaldo. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Well read to win possession back. Cristiano Ronaldo. And now here's Eden Hazard. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. Back in action then, and Real can now entertain thoughts of perhaps pulling level. Pogba. Well, he could run onto it here. And the problem not completely solved. Well, they can keep possession now. Bruno Fernandes. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. The verdict is offside here. They've regained possession. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And smart defending. Ronaldo lost it. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Ndidi. Now Suarez. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Poor pass. Ndidi. Ronaldo. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Suarez! In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
goal for the visitors. Number 16.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Nani. Now Jordi Alba. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And a throw-in it's going to be. The ball back with Real now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nani. Robbed them. Kessier. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Bruno Fernandes, and able to get a body in the way. Can he put it in? And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Jesus Navas. Gomez. Pogba has it. An unforced error, you've got to say. And the pass waited by Suarez. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he convert? Well, body in the way. And still danger here. And problem solved for now. Bruno Fernandes. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Ronaldo is at the far post. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Punching it clear. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you...
Cabrón en monte, activado llevo sangre de los campeones.